Hello everyone, and welcome to Heatline's video blog.
December is here with retribution in mind, making up for the warm December we had last year. Currently, most of Canada and the northern US is being punished with bitter cold temperatures and large amounts of snow. So we thought now would be a great time to do a quick question and answer session on troubleshooting your Heatline system.
Keep in mind, however, these tips are only for Heatline brand systems and should not be performed on any other heating cable brands. A question we sometimes receive from our customers is, I have a Heatline system installed, however, my pipe is frozen. What do I do?
First and foremost, check your power supply. It seems like a very easy task, but it is commonly overlooked. Once power is restored to the heating cable, it should thaw your frozen pipe and you will have water running again soon enough. On Heatline GFC models, you will know if power is supplied by a light on the cord set.
If power supply was not an issue, next important thing to check is if your heating cable is operating on a thermostat or timer. If a timer is being used, try bypassing it, as it could be turning off the heating cable at a time heat is required.
Simply bypass the timer by turning the knob from the selected percentage to the on position.
If a thermostat is used, bypass the thermostat as the sensor may not be placed on the correct location, which is the coldest section of pipe.
And it's very simple to bypass the thermostat by moving the up arrow and selecting a higher temperature setting.
If the control device was the issue, your heating cable will thaw out your pipe. You should then contact Heatline to discuss proper use of the control devices.
Insulation. Pipe insulation is a huge importance for cold weather reliability and unfortunately is greatly overlooked. Check your entire pipe. If you can see any sections of the pipe exposed, you need to insulate them to retain the heat within the pipe. If your pipe is outside, above ground, it must be insulated. A conduit or big O is not enough. In extreme cold weather, especially days when there's wind chill, it's important to make sure every inch of the pipe that is exposed is covered with insulation. When using insulation sleeves, they may slip apart, so these sections should be taped together. Once all the areas of the pipe are well insulated, the heating cable will be able to thaw out the pipe.
The three tips mentioned should solve your pipe freezing issue. If you're still having issues, please contact Heatline with your heating cable catalog and serial number, and we can further help you in more detail.
I hope you found this blog helpful. If you have any further questions or suggestions for future vlogs, please send us an email at info@heatline.com. Your feedback is always important to us.
We will continue to release a new vlog video at least once a month, so please make sure you sign up to our email newsletter, Facebook, YouTube, or other social media pages to stay up to date. Our newsletter and social media links can all be found on our website, heatline.com.
Thank you for watching this video, and we look forward to assisting you in the near future.